the poor man. Let me about 12 years old in a star. The granny age. Yes, yeah, sir. So, I don't know that. The Papa Caro still look young. I don't know that. So I tell you now. You know them deals, you know, then you start some bread coming out from white back. They would keep a soft and nice, you know, some nice soft people then used to take. I wrap them bread there. So, you know, a whole man used to use them something and make them stiff with it. We talk about stiff, we talk about weed, wrap your herb in or marijuana, whatever. You know, like all weasel and things like that. Back in them days, you know, not near weasel and things like that, you know. I beg back people used to use, man. Nice. So, Mr. Bingy man, I come down the road now. For when, you know, but Bingy man have a long breath. So, I said to my cousin, Benton. He said, Benton, I want that man have a hand long in front of my gloves, sir. Benton said, no, man, I weed the man have smoked some. He said, Lord, dude. Family live up in a desert here. I mean, never seen nothing like that, you know, man. I weed so long, man. I said, Lord, that in my head, man, I easy for his lift, you know. And when we look, man, the time we see a police jeep, I come around the corner, you know. That time police then used to use a Land Rover, them at Jamaica, you know. And Land Rover, defender, I believe I defender them. Yeah. And I tell you, said to the heart, I see Land Rover, come around the corner, you know. And then I say, police. And I look around, man, I see Bingy man, you know. And the police man stop beside Bingy man because the police man could have seen a mile and see the smoke, the cloud of smoke and go up in the air. Then the police man stop beside Bingy man, the police man say, come here, boy. So Bingy man look by the police and say, man, go suck out your mama bomb clad. And jump over the gully, you know, man. They say, me roll, I come and laugh, and the policeman, I laugh, the black kid, this old kid, jump over the wall, look. I wall, about 15 feet, the man just jump over it like none, the black kid, you know. I tell the policeman, go suck out to me, my black kid. I tell him, laugh, man. I got that first time, it's a dingy man, you know, I tell him. Because everybody, I tell him, boy, because a dingy man, dread, you know. Because a dingy man, this, because a dingy man. I really man and thing like that. I first me see, man. Because I don't never go up a mountain, you know, because I like up there, blood clot, man. So I jump. Step on the road, and I tell you, I see now, just a jump. So, I tell you, boy, Bingy man was a character, man. You God, rest his soul in peace, man. This is Buckaroo again, man. See you next time, same place.